chill pills, ease off the throttle.
Never go to loud clubs, cause it's bad for your ears. Your friends will all be sorry when they can't hear.
And stay the hell away from drugs, cause they not legal. Then bury all your money in the backyard like a beagle.
Cause you should never trust the bank, they've been known to fail. And never travel by car or bus, boat or by rail.
And don't travel by plane, and don't travel at all. Build a bomb shelter basement with titanium walls.
And wear titanium suits in case pianos fall on ya. And never go with saunas, cause they're crawling with piranhas.
And never take the stairs, cause they're often unsafe. You only live once, don't let it go to waste.
You know that we are still young, so hold on for the fun. Could you meet till it's done? Cause you only live once.
Yeah, and here's another piece of advice. Stay away from kids, cause their hair is filled with mad light.
There's no such thing as too much Purell. This is a cautionary tale, words of George Orwell.
So go 1984, sending plugs into sockets. Always wear a chastity belt and triple lock it.
Then hire a taster, make him check your food for poison. And if you think your mailman is a spy, then destroy him.
No blankets or pajamas, they can choke you in your sleep. Two words about furniture, killing machines.
Board your windows up, the sun is bad for your health. And always wear a straight jacket so you're safe from yourself.
Uh-huh. Take no chances.
No chances.
Start freelancing
right now.
Invest in your future. Don't dilute your finances. 401k. Make sure it's low risk. Then get some real estate.
How much?
4.2%. 30-year mortgage. That's important. That's a great deal. And if you can't afford it, don't forge it on your last bill. Renting is for suckers right now. A dependable savings, and you'll retire with money in your account. Beast.
YOLO. Say no, no. Isolate yourself and just roll solo. Be careful, low. You wanna look out